see what we got. Got a new vehicle. Oh, that's neat. Okay, let's see what's next on my list. Do some activities. So many activities. Right.
Intruders detected. Hammer station security online. Lockdown in progress.
All right, let's roll. I guess I better run them over to my team to get help. G017, thank you for the follow, by the way, buddy.
This is Shadow Lord Prasad to all personnel. Our jealous rivals would destroy our great weapon. But today, the Admiral's hegemony earns its place in the galaxy. Guardian systems locked.
Guardian systems locked.
Here we go.
Marketing systems locked.
Guys are getting it in now. Yo, what's up? How are you, Darklight? Or, I'm sorry, Darklight, yep. Oh, it's good. Good to hear. Oh, better start paying attention. Had my first YouTube troll today. Which way are we going here, folks? There we go. A little speed doesn't hurt. Oh, shit. They're fighting back here now. Take the credits, I guess. Man, we just wrecked that guy. We go.
Of the Empire, all that power, yet you still fear us.
Not really. Okay, probably a good idea. Yo, what's up, Dad Life? How you doing, man? There we go. Get some gear out of that. I really need to get that
Lord Malgus.
I am the Supreme War Master of
this.
I don't want to play this one yet. Let's see. See what we got. Let's travel now. What's been going on, Dad Life? You been streaming? Hey, Dad Life. I had my first YouTube troll today when I uploaded a video. Probably repair my stuff, but okay.
Flawless convergence of technology and strategic intelligence. You're out of your league.
Oh yeah, so I like uploaded this YouTube vid earlier. It was like just a YouTube short, and I was playing Ready or Not, and some guy comments on it, and he's just like, hey, what game is this? It looks pretty fun. I was like, oh, hey, man, welcome to the channel. You know, I was like, the game's called Ready or Not. I was like, I have a lot of clips in my shorts if you want to check them out. And then some guy like commented on that and goes, dude, he just wanted to know the name of the game, bro. Quit begging people to look at your channel and get a real fucking job. And I'm like, oh, damn. I was like, I didn't know people could get that upset over, like, a 15-second short. I just kind of, like, ignored it mostly, but I was just... Or no, I think I told him, I was like, oh, you feel better? You know? But I'm like, well, house, wife, baby coming, two dogs, job. I got all the above. Yeah, man, people are real mean. Like, and it's, you know what kills me is on the internet, though, like, people are so, like, shameless because they hide behind, like, they don't have to face people that they're talking to that way. And, I think that's a lot of it. Like, they just know they don't have to face these people. It's like hiding behind a keyboard, pretty much. You know, like, they know they don't have to really face many consequences of what they do, so... They just talk shit. And it's so unprovoked. That's the crazy thing. They just... It's like they surf the internet to find things they don't like or people they don't like so they could just yell at them. FPS? Yes. Or, I'm running the, whatchamacallit, I'm running, veteran, flashpoints, yeah. I'm trying to like up my gear score, like, because I heard if you do some of these flashpoints, I have to deconstruct a 330 prototype, so I'm trying to find that off any of this drop loot. Oh, I don't know. Are you playing? We can get you in a game. I could probably back out of this one somehow. I'll exit the area. Oh, I thought I can exit this area. I think I gotta wait till the combat's over with, though. Okay. Get your setup, you're gonna run a stream? Oh crap. Just totally dipped out of my teammates. Oh crap. I think I was supposed to go in here, wasn't I? There we go.
Welcome to the Serio Memorial Showroom, which exhibits Circa's incredible military innovations from four centuries of market leadership. Many of these historically significant weapons are available for purchase by your clients.
Thank you.
my workers understand brand loyalty. This lockdown's just a formality. If they want to leave, all they need to do is ask.
I need to get this gears. There we go. Oh boy.
Circa's lifeblood. The Empire wants us in chains. But that doesn't destroy us. It'll drive us.
What doesn't kill you makes you stronger, in other words. guys are hella fast.
You want chaos? Blood and metal? If you live long enough, the Vigilant will give them to you.
This was our castle. Our crossroads of technology and talent. And you've ripped up the foundations.
So?
But there's always time to reverse the curve.
Code accepted. Vigilant activation in progress. All personnel must evacuate to a minimum safe distance.
Uh-oh.
I knew it would come down to one last end. Face me!
Dad, like, do you have me on here? On, Star Wars? My name is Frudoke on here. It's pretty much how it's spelled. Frudoke. All right, I just finished. Nice. Look pretty nifty. Cool. Awesome. Bobby Bounce. Thank you, Bobby. I think I'm on the Starforge.
Anything you like?
Let's see what I got. Set a PM. How do I check a PM? Is it, you mean in my... Where would that be? On our other, maybe? I don't know how to check my PM, sorry. Oh, in chat. X Vera. Oh, there, is that you, I take it? All right, perfect. Are you in my party? I'm on the fleet right now, I think. I hit accept.
When you're taking that next step, you should have the right team in your corner. Your budget is as unique as you and deserve a customized solution. The Dollar Bank loan sale is the perfect time to chat with our loan experts so you can help lower your monthly payments and put more money in your pocket. All loans, all terms, all on sale. Now through April 2nd. Get started at dollar.bank/loan sale. Dollar Bank. Let's get you there. Equal housing lender.
Pistols, poker, and polka. Now, experience Puccini's
Discord. Of the cool.
American West, brought to life when music director Franz Welter-Most leads the Cleveland Orchestra in The Girl of the Golden West.
The what's up, buddy?
Equivalent of a spaghetti western. A love triangle,
oh, man. All set
during the gold rush. Let's see here.
Don't miss Puccini's The Girl of the Golden West.
I'll probably make this the Swtor.
Loyalty, duty, honor. The Imperial Navy secures our empire's dominance across the far corners of the galaxy. Report to recruitment staff for more information.
All right. I think I hit accept on your thing. Where do I go from here?
No, we're in a group.
Oh, we're in the group. Are you searching right now then?
No, you're leader.
Oh, okay. I just gotta grab something. Oh, it shows me moving. For some reason, I can't hear. Well, I can hear you, but you can't hear me in the Discord.
Right.
Oh, it shows my thing moving. I'm gonna say, because it shows my circle moving in the Discord, my stream shouldn't affect it.
No, it shouldn't. Let's see
Okay, how's that?
It should be better. There we go.
Okay. For whatever reason, Discord won't work with Swtor at the same time on the computer, so I just tweaked it to my phone.
Oh, that's weird.
I'll figure it out later.
Right. So I just have to search, don't I? So yeah, I'm trying to get a 330 prototype gear to dismantle for that mission with Hyde and Zeke, but I'm assuming I have to do veteran flashpoints to get that. But I haven't picked it up, and I've done a decent amount of flashpoints. Let's see. Now, is it flashpoints or uprisings I gotta do? You could still hear me, right?
Yeah. Yeah, I only have the quest. I have to go find the quest.
What quest?
The weeklies? The dailies?
Oh, okay. Holy crap, there's a naked man. Oh, look at his penis. Here we go. Dead Life Gaming, take no prisoners! I heard they're working on the, I guess Disney made Star Wars a priority now.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, I was reading about it. I'm still waiting on that new Outlast game supposed to come out in May. Oh, boom! I just realized we don't really have any healers, do we?
No, I don't need anything. It's fine. I'm a juggernaut. I heal myself.
Just choose there we go. Days to ski or ride throughout the season, and select your resort assets. Vail, Breckenridge, Park City, and so many more. It's that easy. It's time for the
Hey.
Here we go. Oh! Boom! I love doing that.
Jedi, and I will stop you. You are formidable, but the Force will guide me. Defeat me, and 100 more will come for you. There is no death, only the Force.
There we go.
Oh yeah.
Captain Yeldo to the Imperial boarding party. What it needs, I admit, when it you needs have us it, outnumbered and outgunned. You know we're not going to escape.
With core power.
You're awfully confident for a woman who knows she's beaten.
When you're in the mood for good
food, this vessel is powered by a Type 4 hypermatter annihilator.
They have juicy burgers,
right now, I'm disabling the safeties and rigging it to self-destruct.
Sandwiches and freshly made cookies.
You, me, my ship, so and half
plus
your fleet
made
will be reduced to stardust.
Ingredients. And that's not even counting all their other snacks.
And I'm hungry now.
Grab a bite day or night.
See.
You'll always find something tasty, fresh, and ready to go. Visit CircleK.com to find a store near you.
We can work something out.
I'm afraid we can't. Yelto out.
It's back.
Our best sale of the year is here. All loans. All terms. All on sale. Remodel your kitchen? Check. Roof repairs? Check. Consolidate your debt for more affordable monthly payments? Check. Now is the time to make it happen, and with a great rate. But hurry, the Dollar Bank loan sale ends April 2nd. Save big at dollar.bank/loan sale. Dollar Bank, let's get you there. Equal housing lender.
Mm-hmm.
non-essential fleet vessels withdraw. The Republic ship is preparing to self-destruct.
Go.
For the captain! For the Republic! We're going down. We're taking you with us. Number 7, recharge! A few seconds more, this whole ship self-destructs. We'll never win. The Empire is doomed.
I don't need no healers.
Did just fine.
Blast you. All of you, get off my bridge! Is this some great victory to you? Using a fleet to capture one ship? You were going to a space station, the Foundry. I want to know its secrets. You really don't understand us. I'm not telling you anything, and I'm not begging for the lives of my crew. I know about the massacres of the last war.
All boarding parties report success. Should we begin executions?
The enemy fought well. They have earned our respect.
Understood?
I'll call for a prisoner transport.
Oh no,
all the front. It picks whatever most people pick, right?
No, whoever has the highest score. More importantly, the cruiser is ours. Preparing it for the assault on the Foundry and its Jedi Master now. Do you see the scores on the side?
Oh, okay, okay.
Yeah, whoever's got the highest score is what wins.
Any more information on the enemy defenses?
We're pulling that data from the cruiser computers.
That shit kicked ass.
I offer congratulations and suggest you return to the flag.
It used to be, if that mattered, you'd get like social points.
Yeah.
And you can use those to buy stuff, but they faded away with that.
So, let's talk. Click now to take part in our short survey. And you could win a month of gloriously uninterrupted music.
Well, I can only do that one because I gotta hop off and get ready for work tomorrow. All right, man. I'll catch you next time. I'll be on probably tomorrow after work.
Okay. Well, it was good playing with you.
All right, buddy. Take it easy, all right?
You too. Who needs that much
more time? Well, when giving your muddy dog a bath turns into you getting a mud shower.
All right, guys. I gotta hop off. Unfortunately, I have a day job, so contrary to popular belief. All right, everybody. Have a good night. Thanks for tuning in.
My mom gave me that shirt.
It's a mess out there. Tide Power Pods have 85% more Tide.